Hello everyone, and welcome back to Unsighted. I'm Ran Giacomo, and I'm enabling Explorer mode. Because I don't like dealing with time limits. The rest can wait. I don't mind dying plenty of times as long as I'm not constantly getting punished. Well, there's a terminal right there, so I might as well... check on this. Okay, I guess that can just be pushed. Sit over there. I do not feel like dealing with whatever those are. So I can technically move those. And the lines are telling me to move it over here. Can I climb this? I guess I just have to find another terminal.
Hey, Alma. Have you been paying attention to the contact list on the boss menu? There you can see which automatons you've met and how much time left they have. It would be cool if you could help them. I'll see what I can do. And who knows, maybe they can even help us back. For example, I've heard that Samuel from the chip shop was developing a way to equip chips anytime. Not only near terminals, neat, huh? But I don't know if he'll have enough time left to finish his research. Maybe if we give him some meteor boost, he'll be able to finish it.
That would be nice, yes. Do they have more time too? It appears that they in fact do. Thank you. need to stop being bad. Quite a bit of money to be losing. Okay, let's see if pressing that button actually does what I think it does. Well, I've got a shortcut at least. I still need to get my stuff back first. This way. Yet. Well, the museum is open, so we might as well go to it. Thank you. That shouldn't work. Here's my money. Right. Elevator was this one. Then I should be able to drop like this. Hopefully. Oh. Oh wait, I'm done. Doesn't look like I can really do much just yet. Going up is closed on every side there. Here, yeah, nothing I can really do there as far as I can tell. Yeah, that's where I came from. Be able to put them there. Yeah, let's try that. Defeating 5 enemies like throwing them into holes. Makes sense. There's another one. Okay, so there's apparently an important item here. Okay, I still don't quite have the timing right on that, but I guess I need to go up here and then just drop on the right spot.
Hey, look! From here we can see the room just below us.
Yeah, I kinda figured. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4. I expected something more unique, but oh well. I guess we can go up here now. Or not. Switch there. Basically, I need to turn off the lights again.
Hey, look!
Oh, so we can.
Hey,
What even is Fortune? I don't really remember, but... particularly useful. Fall in the exact same spot every time. What if I fall over here? Still the exact same spot. Well, that wasn't useful. What's the point if that, of that hint if the place you fall from doesn't make a difference? It doesn't seem like I can move this thing either. Just leads to the fishing guy, I think. Maybe. And that's all closed. Wait, is it? Somewhere else first. Just feel like I'm missing something rather important.
this presence? Can you feel it? Yeah, they're guarding the meteor shards somewhere around here. Asana, they were worshipped by humans a long time ago. It is said that they were the most advanced AI of their time. I wonder what happened. Let's find them.
There we go. Ooh, blueprint. Stamina code. Yes, I already know what those. Brain strike is kinda broken. So I guess we can just find him on various locations. Reload code. Cool. get this first. For no apparent reason. I guess it was bound to happen eventually. This terminal. Ooh, that's a lot of money lost. But I'm sure we can get it back. Oh, there's another terminal there. And whatever that is. Oh, a different exit. There's an elevator over there. Either way, I think that's enough for now. Yeah. I guess I'll see you next time, and I really want to equip that. I really thought I had one that made me get more chips, but I mean more bolts, I guess. Either way, I can technically craft more things now, but not sure what else I even would, so yeah. Bye-bye!